fitting a Witter gooseneck tow bar to 2016 Dacia Duster. First you read the instructions and make sure you've got all of the parts that you need. Then you remove the spare wheel to give yourself clearance. On the four-wheel drive it's inside, on the two-wheel drive it's underneath. Then you locate the bolt holes. So they're down in this well, behind the bulkhead there. One is about here, the other one is about here. You can't see them from under the car because they're covered in a thick sticky coat of mastic. Might need a long pair of fingers to get them in the holes and push them all the way through and break off the mastic from the other side. First put your brackets on, one on each side. This is the exhaust pipe side. This is the driver's side. There are two holes because there are two different mounting points. It's the same tow bar for the two-wheel drive as well as the four-wheel drive. Once you've got your brackets on, offer up the bar that side, exhaust side. Once it's all in place, tighten the nuts up fully. Then fit your swan neck, followed by the ball itself. This kit from Jones came with a 7-pin socket, which is all I need. Remember, you do need the audible buzzer. It's the UK law, you won't get an MOT without one. And contrary to what all the forums say, you do need a bypass relay for this kit and for this car.